by force. And that really is the point.
The whole of the Turkish sector of Nicosia turned out to welcome their leader back from the London conference. This was Cyprus from the Turkish angle. National costumes and high spirits, that was natural. The future looked bright, and the immediate task was to welcome Dr. Kutchuk. This is how they did it. Pleasant to be able to give such a cheerful report from Cyprus at last. Some days later, Archbishop Makarios arrived, and there was naturally a tremendous ovation in store for him from Greek Cypriots. The return of their leader from exile, together with the prospect of independence for Cyprus, presumably under his leadership, had brought them to Nicosia in their tens of thousands. They jammed the streets, and progress at times was difficult. But what an hour of triumph it was for the Archbishop. England.